My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. This next event is one round only, and we are just about to get going. Let's get down to that first tee and pick up on the action. And all kinds of possibilities ahead here, folks. Looking forward to it. I think you'll like that. Feet to the cup. Oh my, this is looking too good to be true. And that one drops for the birdie. And after that hole, one under for the day. And teeing off on this next hole, the wind could come into play. Let's find out. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from 155 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. I think he'll be happy with that. And this for the birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. And our leader is sitting on top of the scoreboard here with a round of 7-under. And setting up for the par 3 hole. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. Feet to go here. For the birdie. And after that one, 3-under for the day. And now teeing off on this par 4. I think we'll find some fairway here. From here, 190 yards to the pin. That looks like the hybrid. And this one's looking pretty good. And this for the birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. and about 150 yards to the pin. Here's a 9-iron. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. For the birdie. And after that hole, they'll stay right where they are in fifth place. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Okay, and from 125 yards out, and he's on the green, putter's coming out, and about 7 feet to go here. Ooh, and just doesn't want to drop. And now we're gonna take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, 5 under for the day. And now setting up for the par four. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And about 155 yards out. Going with the 8-iron. This one's looking good. And this putt is for birdie. And a nice putt. And they'll stay right there in seventh place after that hole. That looks like a 5-iron. And I think he's gonna like that. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one goes in for the bird. And they're going to stay right in seventh after that one. And on to the ninth hole. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. I think he'll like that. From 115 yards out. And heading for the green. And this putt's for birdie. Okay, and after that one, moving into sixth place on the leaderboard. Well, so far so good for this one. From here, 110 yards to the pin. This is going towards the green here. And this putt's about a 2-footer here. And just checking his scorecard, and several birdies he's made today. And here's an 8-iron. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And this one's for birdie. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that one's gonna go for par. And after that one, 9-under is the score. Okay, moving on to the 12th. And he won't be too pleased with that. This one's about 4 feet from the cup. 4 the birdie. And staying steady in fourth place after that hole. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. From the 150 yard marker. Going with the 8-iron here. And this one's for birdie. And this shot could be just right. And currently sitting at 11 under par after that one. And next up is a par 4, folks. Looking good. Now he's on the green. Time for putting. And this one's about 6 feet away. For the bird. And next up we have a par 5 hole. I think this one's going to find the fairway. And in actual fact, that shot ended up in the rough. And that shot's back into the short stuff. And about 105 yards to the pin. And this one's heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. And a decent putt. And 13 under after that hole for the day. And nothing wrong with that shot. And about 160 yards to the pin. One's looking pretty good. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that one will go for birdie. And now he finds himself tied for first. And now setting up on this par three. And going with the 6-iron. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. And this is for birdie. Ooh, and just inches away. And for the par. And he's still tied for first after that. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. Well, this one's looking pretty good. Fantastic work on this par five, hitting the green in two. And that putt will go for eagle.